and we go for 200. And you see here, the checklister asks us to retract the flaps. Flaps are completely retracted and we go for 250. knots. We have a new checklist here, looking for the pressuring. It's okay. We are switching the bank angle to 25 and we're switching the taxi lights off. This is a bank angle only working with the autopilot. Auto speed as desired. Pressure of QNH is normal. 9992. So we continue climbing with 250 knots. And we're changing the altitude. Cruise level, flight level 300. Passing 10,000, you go for 280 knots. You see it here. Switching off the landing lights and the passenger signs. Anti-ice, we just let it go. We let it run. But we're switching the APU off. First we took it from the bus, we disconnect the APU from the bus and then we switch the APU off. And in this configuration we manage our climb. So just here you see you can swap this information to the left side. We don't need the APU page anymore and we go for the system page. These are warnings. And if you just press it and hold it you can see all the warnings. If you let it go the mouse, you see that there is actually no warning in the moment. Pressing here the warn test button, it's a standby warning button, panel. If you're pressing the status, you see some information. So I think this is enough to understand this, how this plane works. And my advice is just follow the C-list, the checklist I put into the plane. Then you will have no problem to understand this plane and to have fun with the Fokker 100 widescreen. Thanks for watching. And don't forget, it's a charity, Fokker 100.